So you never know. So you guys champion Mike right now because he's a Clippers fan. But tomorrow, you know, they may trade somebody. Like, you know, who's on the Clippers now? What Lakers, former Lakers on the Clippers now?
Well, right. You guys have Chris Kaman, former Clipper.
Yes,
Nick Young, former Clipper. So it's all good. It goes both ways. Yeah. But it's every time I hear a Clipper fan, it really delights my heart because, man, it was so hard to find Clipper fans before, but we are all finding each other and uniting. I actually have a Clipper list, so email me, brother, at channelpktown@gmail.com. Any Clipper fans in the house? I'm building my list. It grows bigger and bigger every year.
You should thank...
Oh, Bison Daily!
I'm sorry, Mike, you can never call yourself a hardcore fan because you left Laker Town when Dick Van Exel left.